What you're looking at is the base of a 40-millimeter gun tub, 40-millimeter anti-aircraft weapon, would have been in place here. We have a surviving veteran who served on USS Independence who lives in the San Francisco Bay Area, Philip Wire. This was his gun station, and he was interviewed by some of our colleagues and shared his memories. Here you see the ladder in which these guys would have climbed up into the gun tub. At the base of it there below the tower, you see the mount, the pintle, for the 40-millimeter, and now the welded steel of the Christmas tree or the blast gauge tower. Is that just painted or are those elevated?
We're about to find out.
They look raised to me.
There's ridges there for sure.
Okay. It's just like on the Arizona.
Wow. So clearly an E.
C-N-C-E.
N-C-E in field right now, but right across there. We imagine they probably spilled their whole
There's
thing.
The E.
There we go. That's awesome.
That's bomb damage. That's bomb damage. Wow. Independent.